She was so good to cook for me at Bhutan at short notice. I'm so glad.
I'm so glad to be here. It's just so rough and
Ankush,
mad.
Ankush,
glad to be met. We met
in Pune and then we
exactly,
met in Bombay.
Exactly, that's right. I remember
very well. These are the painters. They've been hearing all the stories of Abhatai.
The whole video is running.
And one is called Chamakdhama. These are beauty clinics in the village. Everybody in the villages now line up for. But what they have got is Shahnaz Hussain. They've got.
They should all back.
They should come back to their own products and their own products of beauty. That's Changi. That's on
part.
So these pakas are now being. Unfortunately, we have a Spiriya Nashitrasti who is here today. She went. She's a child scholar and dancer.
Spiriya dance, right?
No, so the idea was we have tried to, while yoga has been appropriated by the rest of the world.
A halo, of course, which you deserve.
They are trying to sustain, but there is a great big gap. Like people who are in the forefront, they get to perform, they get to perform their art in the government functions or sponsored functions. But those who are in the villages, we are trying to bridge that gap.
That's the most important thing. Livelihood has to come out.
So that's the big question. The survival of this art.
Chao Yoga is the project.
So we have come up with this Chao Yoga project now.
Yoga is the sales point. So yoga everybody
something
wants to learn.
Has to be prepared.
Can we learn yoga with dance?
Okay, spin it.
Yes.
Fine. A big mural that is the airport on glass. That's his work. But he remembers his mother doing that. I said, will you go with me to the villages to support the
village? I can learn how to make the that you skate bar, you create
the move the savai grass is the problem.
It's here.
And around that. ₹30 to ₹40
are
running.
Yeah.
এই কাম কলার আমি এই যে সব নিজে নিজে আমি শিখলে
700.
So now from 60 rupees a day, so that means about 600 rupees a month. But wrote the song, wrote the lyric and composed the music, and they themselves sing. But when you look at this and you see something, you say Jamini Roy is he's a contemporary. But these are traditional. They are responding to a creative idea, creating something new, and they are craftspeople. So this whole modernist excess baggage, the idea, this, ye bataiye, inke bus mein bhi kya jab hum pehle gaye the, koi nahi rehta, ek bhi nahi rehta. So Nalanda ki university ban gayi thi, to unka ki wahan par university ka book furnishing se wahan par. All is digitalized.
But it's nothing compared to what
Damatya Sen was giving them an order for Nalanda. So I was with Damatya Sen and Nicholas Stern in London at the Royal Academy.
Yeah.
And they were, had to keep up because it was very late. 9 o'clock, this was 3. Where do you know the best? These are all our designs now. These are all our designs, generally. These are all available. Here, downstairs the shop, I'll give you if you want to.
I love everything.
These girls came to me and said, we have want to work, earn our way through college.
Yeah.
So give us, so I said, you know how to do it. My mother taught you something. So this was our first connection.
Why are you working at 10 o'clock at night? 9 o'clock.
It's
good. It's good.
We listen to you. So that's why. यहाँ 10 बजे तक हम लोग रहते हैं,
आराम से बैठ के
काम करते रहते हैं यहाँ पर. ये भी आया कि हम लोग देखते रहते हैं.
And we explained how the first keep turning around and then started this wallpaper. ये सिक्की का किताब है, सिक्की का किताब है. Sorry. So it becomes
I see, okay.
It's simple. But for smaller. So this has become a big thing in Nepal.
I'm so soft and nice.
To find those great things.
That's all. I'll ask you to be slacking. No, these are for sale.
So great, so just pick up anything.
Yeah, so then you tell me which one.
I love this.
I love it too. Let's see. I love it.
This is a trend for Chaudhary is also taking. She's taking
it. That's not good.
No, this is a. This is a lot of
stuff. See, because you can wear it to so many things.
Both
sides. This is an abstract design.
Huh?
I have seen it.
So, and this one can wear.
And then it's. I think
so. The sari will reply with all the other saris. And this is beautiful. So I can actually take this one.
Wow! Well, you need to see the mirror quickly. Look at this.
There's
need to talk about this tenacious woman and her battle with mobocracy, mob power. I wanted to talk about her first stirrings with art and aesthetics. I have a list of lots of questions that I'll give her. And I'm sure that although in the next 20 days to program Shobha's visit back to Delhi may not be very easy.
But and not impossible either.
Yeah,
we have to do it.
But certainly the house will cease to be 20 days from now. And maybe the new place that we are going to, which is in Mehroli, with a garden at least 10 times the size of this driveway
with the shop in a much more organized manner. This, as you know, had to be put together in 2 weeks before we leave. So there's a lot more, the entire collection, which almost all of you, I can only see Pushpeshji here, but you've seen 100,000 items crowd in each of the rooms filled with trunks that all have been moved so that we could make place for this exhibition. You will see all this reincarnated, and I hope while I'm living, but I will not be the one who would be now taking it forward. I want you to meet, and Shobha, that's for you, I've introduced you, but Ankush, would you not like to bring your team so that they know who Asian Heritage Foundation in the future is? Are they all here? And Shobha, while they get their act together, can I ask you a simple question?
Yes,
how
of course.
How did you, what do you feel about the potential of whatever?
I should get up so I can see a few people too. And I'm overwhelmed as I always am. No, even though I've known Rajeev for 40 years, he'll hate me for saying this, but it has been more 40 years of friendship and a very close and wonderful and warm friendship at that. And I have seen his collection literally from the time he started his engagement and his love affair with the arts, with our craft heritage. And I feel so privileged and I feel so proud because I have seen that journey, you know, upfront and really personal. And wonderful occasions where we've traveled through Saurashtra, and his creativity was evident in little gestures, which I see now magnified into something as great and as, I hope, enduring and permanent as it deserves to be. So it's never about location, it's always about what's within you, what's in your heart and mind, and everything is possible when the passion is there and the commitment is there. He has a great, great team working with him, and I'm sure, knowing Rajeev, he's got the next generation already in place, feeling the love. And once you feel the love, there's no looking back. And how you motivate your craftspeople, musicians, dancers, people who work with just such humble, like a needle. I just saw someone doing extraordinary work with one little tiny needle. And all that you're sitting around with is possible because of someone's imagination and someone's skill coming together. So for me, this has been like a feast, a movable feast and beyond, and richness that I could never have imagined. And I just feel so fortunate to have known someone like Rajeev in my time and to continue to be a part of his life and to continue to revel in all the glory of the craftsman that he's introduced me to.
Well, a movable feast is the right word. We are moving. Thus, a constant reminder that this will not complete itself until it gets into every home. So, the next stage of JIYO is to be able to set all the cooperatives and push. Those of you who've been here at the inauguration heard the leaders speak about what they plan to do to set their sanghas, which have already been set.
Why don't you just explain that? No, it's for you to explain.
What were you talking about?
You're talking about setting up of each of the sanghas so that they can make their things and take it beyond.
So the idea. So the idea is to create a very inclusive model whereby you begin with a craft or a cultural skill in a village and you aggregate them from many villages to create the brand of a district. And many districts in a state, when this aggregation happens, they become cultural hotspots. And once a cultural hotspot is formed, they all get aggregated at the state level to make the brand for a state. And many states come together to make a brand we can call Indian, a brand for Indian creative and cultural industries. That is the overall framework around which we are working. And the Sanghas that Rajivji spoke of are the groups, the basic common denominator of this organizational framework. And we are now in the process of setting all these Sanghas up with the stakeholdership, with the operational rights, with management rights in this company structure, which will be responsible. It takes the JIYO, it is called as JIYO Creative and Cultural Industries Private Limited. And it will be responsible for marketing and promoting all these products. And most importantly, once the brand gets established, they will have a collective bargaining power, which they otherwise would find very difficult to leverage on. So that is the overall framework.
So may all of this grow more glory and more skilled hands, more art, more beauty, because without any of this, what is life? So thank you so much for making me a part of this evening. Thank you all, and I hope to meet again. I really wish to come back, and I will make every attempt.
We'll make sure.
Thank you. Thank you all. Thank you all, and here's to JIYO, now and forever.
Thank you. Thank you, Shobha.